I see another one has arrived. As with the ones before you, I suspect that you think that with your new tools and capable allies, you are now able to conquer all. Such a foolish thought. Behind this gate lies the realm where all other avatars forge their path. A city where adventure is embedded into the streets themselves, much unlike the safe haven you have grown familiar to. But you need not worry, for you cannot even pass the gate in your current state. Your outer self, the one who is really in control, has grown to resent this game. And unfortunately, has grown to resent you, the very thing they have created. I suggest you turn back and forget this journey ever happened in the first place. I assure you'll be fine remaining in Airborne for the rest of your days. You see, it seems you favor mindless aggression over reason. But you do intrigue me. You are the first in a very long time to act so quick when the weight of your controller's hatred is piled onto your shoulders. These are my terms. Should you win, you will gain the right to pass through this gate whenever you please. But should you lose, I will not kill you. I will simply remove the barrier separating you from your controller, and I shall watch as you drown in your controller's envy and wrath. If you survive the ordeal, I will offer you a rematch. Though I will not show you the same kind of mercy I may have shown in the duel prior. Come, fall to my blade, so that I may bring upon you the separation of one soul, severance.